Number one, a frog lives under a desk. Frog ka upper level tha. Under a stack, kennel, bag or log. So he was living under a log. Okay. Number second. What did the frog say? Croc croc, bow bow, quack quack or wee? So the frog say croc croc. Croc croc. Okay. Number three. A duck lived dash. Duck kahan par rehta tha? In a kennel by the water side, in a straw under a log. So he was living by the water side. Okay. Then number four. What did डक क्या बोलता ना? डक की आवाज को हम क्या बोलेंगे? ओके, यू हैव टू रेड क्रॉक क्रॉक बाउ बाउ क्वैक क्वैक वी वी. सो डक से क्वैक क्वैक. ओके, नंबर फाइव. ये पिग लिव डैश पिक Pig live under a log, by the water side, in a stack, in a kennel. So pig was living in a stack. Means the home of pig is called stack. Duck water side, frog log. Number six. What did pig say? Pig ki awaaz ko kya bolenge? Croc croc, wee wee, bow bow, quack quack. Answer will be wee wee. Okay. Then number seven. Number seven. Three pups live dash. Three pups kahan par rehte the? Okay. Three pups live dash. So they are living in a kennel. Dog ke house ko kya bolenge? Kennel. Number 8. What did three pups say? Unki awaaz ko kya bolenge? Answer will be bow wow. Live in a kennel. Yes. Later, pig love to make a rope? No, fox love to make a rope. So this one will be fox. Number 4. The pig leave under lock. So it's a fox. Okay, number 1, cat, me. speed, or camel, runs. Sheep or goat, bleats. Hen, clucks. Crow, calf. Bee, buzz, or you can say hums. Horse, knees. Monkey, chatters. Donkey, brays. And owl, hoots. Okay, student. So this is the animal sounds, animals and bird sounds. Okay, hope you all have understood well. Revise it at your home. Thank you.